Oh, my first day in heaven, and let me tell you, the sleep was heavenly. Get it? Okay, I'm not that funny. Anyway, welcome back to another episode of Bowser's Deadly Heaven. If you're new to the series, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. View the channel. Make sure you do subscribe for more episodes every single day. Without further ado, let's get right into it. But before we do that, try to get how many? 1,000. All we have to do is beat the Funhouse, because I want the series to be more popular than the Funhouse, because the Funhouse, my son runs that series, and I'm his dad. I should have the better series. So smash that like button. Let's try to get 1,000 likes on this video. I appreciate all of you. But, oh, what a beautiful day in heaven. This is absolutely awesome. Time to go see the Gatekeeper. And I never even found out if she had an actual name. Hello, Gatekeeper. How are you doing today?
Sorry, who are you?
It's Bowser. We met yesterday.
I don't know, sir. What's your name? I'm going to have to put you in the heaven.
No. I'm already here. I live right here. The series is named after me.
Oh, the series is named after you. Oh, sorry. I forgot.
Oh, I'm that forgettable?
Yeah, you're kind of boring.
What do you mean? What?
No. Okay. Listen. It's fine. I have a lot to show you today. The residents have come back, and it's time to show you the new residents.
Oh, the new residents, is it?
Yes, the new residents.
Wow, I cannot wait. But, okay, listen. Lady, I never got your name.
Oh, it's easy. It's Angel.
Angel?
Mm-hmm.
But you are an angel.
I know. That's why my name's Angel. I'm actually angel number 28, but you don't have to worry about that.
But why 28?
I don't know. I'm the 28th angel.
Okay. Well, okay, so who are we going to see first?
Well, I thought I'd go for the shock factor first, so we're going to go this way.
Okay.
So, don't be surprised. Remember, everyone's friendly in heaven.
Okay. I'll try not to be. This looks like a very evil place. Perhaps we'll get along.
Oh, I'm sure you get along just great.
All right, let me knock on the door. Hello? Is anyone home?
Just give it a second. Don't be rude. This is heaven.
Oh, gosh. Is that Four Eyes? What is he doing here?
He's in heaven!
What? How is he in heaven? Well, I was actually, quite surprised myself, you see. I didn't even think I'd make it into heaven. But turns out, Mr. Bowser, I made it into heaven before you did. What? Wait a minute, how?
Well, he was killed by his own father. We had to let him inside.
Yes, it was rough, and it changed my viewpoint. I wish I never did anything bad against your family. I'm so sorry, sir. I'm so sorry. So, what happened when you died? Well, when I died, with Alex, by the way, she didn't make it into heaven. But anyway, what happened was, I made it into heaven, and I went to the gate, and I said, my dad just killed me. And then they let me in, they didn't even check my background.
We have no reason to check his background. His dad killed him, so it's sad.
What? Do you know? He tried to kill us like 8 times.
We burned his files.
Yep, I convinced her to burn my files. What? You manipulative little... No. Listen, Bowser. I've changed my ways, alright? I'm in here, and I'm living, and I'm having a great old time. And there's nothing you can do about it, okay? I think we're neighbors, so we can become great friends, go on adventures together. Why would I want to go on an adventure with you after you tried to kill us? Because I didn't kill you. Your wife killed you. That's true. My dead wife did all kill me. I was never associated with it, okay? I didn't even know that it was your wife, okay? Like, I never even knew that, okay? Well, okay, fine. I agree that maybe you did not know, and maybe this... I don't know, I don't trust you yet entirely.
Well, listen. You don't have to trust me entirely yet. Just come take a look inside my house, okay? Just come take a look inside my house. Be my guest, you know, be my guest. Angel, you can come too, sweet cheeks.
Okay, I'd rather not, but whatever.
Oh, okay, well, anyway, this is my downstairs area. Very nice, very nice. As you can see, you got my sofa over here. Very nice, I can watch TV. Got this upstairs area as well. Super high class. Got my very own, I don't know what this is, my kitchen. This is definitely a kitchen. Then I got this area so I can say hi to you every morning on your balcony.
Oh my gosh, we can say hi. We'll do like a neighbor hello.
The bonding. Think of the bond.
Okay. Calm down. And you have your little bed here.
Yep, my little bed with my little wand and everything like that. So it's quite awesome. I do love living here. Just me, you're going to reap all the benefits of heaven. It's quite a great place to live, Baz. It's quite a great place to live.
Well, I'm very glad to be living here. I really am. But anyway, who's the other resident?
Oh, wait till you see the other resident.
Oh, come on, dude. Don't we have a surprise for you, Bowser?
Well, I hope the kids are guessing these correctly.
Well, they better be guessing these correctly.
Well, yes, that's right. That's true. That's true. We should be. But anyway, hello? Hello? They don't live here?
No, they live over here, silly. They don't live in a tree.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know. No.
Oh my gosh, is that Bowser?
Kermit, what are you doing here? This is a much better surprise than Four Eyes.
Look, I'm standing right here. Are you serious?
Oh my gosh, what happened? You died too, bro?
I did. I died with the explosion. I almost got shot. Well, I did get shot, and then there was a huge explosion.
Bro, I got sniped by your wife, bro. Your wife sniped me, dude, like 360 no-scope. That was some COD stuff, dude. She's an all-pro. She's in FaZe, baby. I swear, her name's FaZe Bowser Wife. FaZe Wife.
Are you sure that's not Lisa Violet?
No, it's not. It's not, bro. It's your wife, bro. It's your wife.
Well, that's crazy, Kermit. So, how have you been living life here?
Oh, it's great, dude. Me and Four Eyes here, we're best friends now.
What? You guys are best friends?
Yes, we're best friends. You see, we were the only two people here for a while.
Yeah, and now we're super tight.
Whoa, I mean, it's good to see. So, Kermit, little sidebar real quick.
Oh, of course.
All right, okay. Over here, Kermit. Excuse me, Angel, I did not invite you to the sidebar.
I want to be included.
Of course you do. Get out of here. Anyway, so Kermit, like, we could trust him?
Dude, trust me, he's super cool now. We're all cool in heaven. Where are we going to be here, right?
Well, I can see why you made it to heaven.
I know. Ever since I met him, I don't even think about Miss Piggy, bro. I don't think about the Muppet Show. I don't think about any of it, dude. I'm just living life in heaven. Oh, yeah.
Well, okay, that's good.
I was listening to everything you say.
Oh. I already can't trust him.
No, trust me, bro. He's cool. He's a cool guy. Don't let the hat and glasses confuse you. He's not a total loser.
You thought I was a loser?
Well, listen, everyone, we're getting off track, okay? I get you two here, and that's great, but Angel, how did he actually get into heaven? Did you actually burn his records?
I told you, I burned his records.
That doesn't seem fair.
Well, how did you get to heaven?
All right, touche.
Yeah, that's what I thought. So we can go to a bunch of adventures together, guys.
You guys want some cake? I got cake in heaven. We got a bunch of stuff, and it's going to be awesome. It's going to be a good time. We're going to go on crazy adventures together.
Well, I'm very excited now. I actually have companions that I know and that you guys know, and wow, this is going to be just a great series. It's just going to be a great series.
Well, yeah, I can't wait to start off and see what other characters we got up in here.
Well, anyway, Angel, please take me back home.
But why?
Because I want to show these guys my place.
Ah, well, listen, the curfew in heaven is 9 o'clock.
Yeah, curfew.
Oh, no, baby, we're partying to the break of dawn, baby.
Oh, yeah, you want the big guy to come down and teach you a little lesson?
Ooh. So who is this big guy everyone keeps talking about?
Oh, well, he's rather big. You'll meet him eventually.
Oh, yeah, you'll meet the big guy. He's pretty cool. He's pretty cool.
Of course, you think he's cool. I lost track of my sentence, but you're his wife.
Well, Angel, you're married?
Mm-hmm.
That's why you haven't been flirting back with me.
I already tried it, bro.
Yes, we've all tried it. Nothing works out here.
I'm happily married.
Ugh, whatever. Anyway, so guys, this is my place.
Whoa, look at this Fanta fountain.
No, that's lava, Kermit.
It's Fanta, bro.
It's not, Kermit, it's not...
I want a drink.
No, Kermit, that's not Fanta, that's lava.
I want a drink.
Oh, okay, fine. You could taste it yourself. I guess we're in heaven. We can't really die again. We just get responded.
Yep, this is definitely lava. It's definitely lava. It burns my skin.
Oh, well, thanks for trying that for me. I told you we were best buds. We do everything together.
Well, okay, that's great. But then upstairs... Wait. I have a good thing. Four Eyes, run back to your house real quick. I want to test out the whole neighbor balcony. Okay. We gotta go test this out.
We're gonna test this out, okay? We'll see what it's like, okay?
All right. Where is he?
I'm coming, okay? It takes me a little bit to get there.
All right, well, that's fine.
Well, what do you mean? Do we have a neighbor thing?
Oh! Kermit, you go to your house. Maybe I can see you too.
Hey, what up, Bowser? Oh, good morning. It's pretty much already the afternoon, dude, but whatever.
Wow, you guys are already becoming close friends. This is so heartwarming. Wow.
Shut up, Angel. I know that was sarcastic.
I thought it was funny.
No, it wasn't funny. And I can see Kermit from here, too.
Good morning, Bowser.
Now I can say good morning to both of you straight from my balcony, plus all the homeless dogs.
Wow, look at all those homeless dogs.
Well, anyway, guys, this was a great first day in heaven. Wow, that amazing. I got to meet one awesome friend, another acquaintance. I'll get there. You don't worry about it. I'll get there. But, guys, thank you so much for watching this episode of Bowser's Deadly Heaven. If you're new to the series, make sure you get down below. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe. And we will see you guys inside the next episode. Peace out, guys. Bye!